what happened to me is like in Shanghai, is even though I've been living for a long time, every day I discover new things. I think there's so many things happening in this city. So I'm Sebastian, I'm from Chile. I've been here for 7 years and I'm an architect as my profession, but I also paint and I do photography. When you study architecture, they teach you how to see things like in a different way. Like you need to sit down and wait. They teach you how to sketch and how to see the city and how the people interact with the city. That's why I live in a lane house instead of a tower, because I like to live like more in the like Shanghainese area to see, because also give me a lot of feedbacks in terms of what I can for my projects. They always ask me if I had food already or if I go for dinner or for lunch. They like that I go running. They say like, yeah, very good, very good. They always say offer me cigarettes, but I don't smoke. So.
Sans.
Ah.
Doe.
Okay.
You guess it. Since you're here.
I always laugh. Being with the camera all the time is like, I don't want to miss any chance to have an idea. So usually I go out without any idea, just a destination. Go to Fuxing Park, or I go to Shangyang Park. And then when I'm there, I start looking different situations because they're always happening so many things. And then I just start taking pictures with my phone or with my camera.
That's cool.
And later I just draw some very fast sketches. So then I put together notes, sketches and pictures, and then the concepts kind of appear, right? Or I see, for example, I have many pictures of people dancing. And I say, oh, I can draw a series of people dancing. Yeah, that's the way usually start. Because there's so many things happening and it's difficult to classify and come up with a topic for an exhibition or something. That's why I think that's the most difficult part. So as I told you before, I really like to see different stuff that doesn't happen in my country, right? And this definitely doesn't happen in my country. The idea of my drawings is with a few lines and few colors, try to communicate the essence of the gesture of what are they doing. This is the remaining pieces of my exhibition, the last one that I did, called Ayi and Shushu. This is inspired by the old people in the parks. These are the only two that I have left. These are the ones that I really liked, so that's why I didn't sold. I mean, they keep buying, so I think there's not that expensive.
Who's your customer?
Mostly foreigners that live in Shanghai or they're moving and they want to take some kind of memory or souvenir, but not the common one. And this is a bit more kind of specific, and that's why I think it's okay. I mean, people like it.
¿Qué hay de tu
educación?
¿Cómo estáis?
¿Bien y tú?
Bien, bien. Qué bueno que hayas venido. Qué bacán. Qué bueno que estés mejor. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo
estás?
Keep it like moving the body. Because mostly in Chile, like, what they do, they sit and watch TV.
And they are more happy.
Yeah.
And more healthy.
Yeah.
They get a lot of friends and have a good time. At the morning, you see all the tai chi.
Yeah.
In the afternoon, you see all the ayis.
The karaoke.
The karaoke. Yeah, yeah, karaoke.
They always are very friendly and they try to make you follow them.
Yeah. They try to teach you. Yeah. I said, okay, so bien, yo bien.
They're also very welcoming. You are like just passing by and you want to join, there's no problem, everybody can join. It's not a close circle, you know?
I will say painting and drawing is what I really like to do. I'm very happy what I'm doing and all the things that are coming through these drawings, like the friends, the feedback of the people, you know? And I think I will keep doing it as long as I can. Hopefully at one point I can just do this. I keep seeing new things and I keep discovering new ideas for new projects. And same for my friends, I guess. That's why we choose to live here. Before I moved to China, in Chile, I never paint or take pictures. So definitely China was the influence for me to start doing it. I guess it was the way for me to understand the culture and kind of blend my way to blend with the local. I think, yeah, that's why I think if I stay in Chile, I would probably never paint or do anything like that. Just keep doing what everybody does, you know, get married, have a house, kids, and, which I also want, but I think this stage has been very good for me in terms of creativity and development. Say it's all right.
Say it's all right. Okay, okay. It's all right. Have a good time. 'Cause it's all right. Oh, it's all right.